Sairam children, how are you all? How are you all? Fine? Better than yesterday? Yes? So, have you done your breakfast? Because you have to study now. Yes? You have done? Your stomach is full. Now you all set for studies? Very good. And you all are ready with your notebook and pen? Which type of notebook? Tell me. Notebook should be rough or any practice notebook which you have made. And how you have to start? You have to continue with the previous English written work where you have started this chapter from English grammar. Chapter 3, adjectives and kinds of adjectives. We are studying this chapter now. Yes or no? In our previous English class, we are studying this chapter. Yes or no? In that continuation, you have to continue today's work also. Alright? Yes, in last video of English, we studied about what is adjective and kinds of adjectives. How many types of adjectives? There are total 7. There are 7 kinds of, 7 types of adjectives. First is, repeat with me. First is adjective of quality. First one is adjective of quality. Second is adjective of quantity. Second is adjective of quantity. Third one, adjective of numbers. Third one is adjective of numbers. Fourth, demonstrative adjective. What is the fourth one? Demonstrative adjective. Fifth is distributive adjective. Fifth is distributive adjective. Sixth is interrogative. Sixth is interrogative adjective. And the seventh one is possessive. 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 Possessive adjective. Yes, children? And how many of we have done in our previous session? We have done adjective of quality. We have done adjective of quantity. And we have done adjective of numbers. These three we have done in our previous English session. Now today we will continue with the kinds of adjective with the fourth one, that is demonstrative adjective. Yes, children, now we have demonstrative adjective. We will study today demonstrative adjectives. So what is demonstrative adjectives? It is used to point out some person or thing. Yes, children, it is used to point out person or thing. What did I underline? That demonstrative adjective is used to point out something, some person, some things. Alright. In demonstrative adjective, we are pointing out something. We are pointing out something that the above my head there is one tube light. Are you able to see? I am pointing out towards that tube light. I am pointing out towards tube light. So this is what? This is demonstrative adjective. Behind my back there is a bird. So I am pointing out at this bird which is drawn on the wall. All right, means I am pointing out at something. I am pointing out at something. So demonstrative adjective is pointing out something. All right. So what do we use in this? This, these, that, those, such, certain. These are the words I use to point out something or some person. This is a bird drawn on the wall. That is the tube light which is above my head. All right. Now the examples of demonstrative adjectives are, first one is, these walls need whitewashing. What is whitewashing? Paint. These walls, I am pointing out these walls. So which word tells you that this is a demonstrative adjective? These. I am pointing out these walls need whitewashing. Okay, I am pointing out towards some walls and telling that these walls need whitewashing. Yes, children? Now next. Such students always succeed in life. Such. Here are many students are sitting and I am pointing such. Such students. So this word such is a demonstrative adjective. Such students always succeed in life. Understood? Such means pointing out at some person. Next, a certain king was very kind. Certain, which would tell you that it is a demonstrative adjective? Certain. A certain king was very kind. Have you understood that in demonstrative adjectives, we are pointing out at some person or pointing out towards some thing. All right? In demonstrative, we are pointing out at something. We are pointing out at something. All right? And which word tells you that this is a demonstrative adjective? This, these, that, those, such, certain. There are not many words which tells you that about demonstrative adjective. There are only few words which tells you that about the demonstrative adjective. You will see only these kinds of words like this, these, that, those, such, certain. There are only few words in demonstrative adjectives. Understood or not? Have you written the heading demonstrative adjectives? And what is a hint in this? What is a hint? You are not supposed to write the whole slide. What you will write? You will write only the hint words. So that immediately when you read it again, you immediately come to know that, okay, this is demonstrative, I know it. So write down pointing out something. Write down demonstrative adjective and write down pointing out something. And what are the words? This, these, that, those, such, certain. Alright, shall we move to next? Yes. The next is, what is written? Distributive adjective. What is distributive? distributive adjectives. It show that the things or person are counted collectively. What is that? Collectively. Things or person. Things or persons are counted collectively. So it is a distributive adjective. It is a distributive adjective. It refers to member of group as individual. It refers to members of a group as individuals. And what are the words that tell you about the distributive adjective? The words are each, every, either, neither, anyone, both, and so on. These are the words generally used in distributive adjective. What are these words? Each, every, either, neither, anyone, both. These words tell us about the distributive adjectives. Distributive adjectives. And what is distributive adjective? Distributive adjective show that the things or person are counted collectively. Okay. The things or person are counted collectively. Collectively. Now the examples are, either you buy it or I will buy it. Either you buy it or I will buy. Next, each girl will get a chocolate. Each girl. Each means suppose there are many girls in a class, we are saying that each girl will get a chocolate. I write article every day. Every day. I write article every day. Every day is a distributive adjective. Yes, children, now we have interrogative adjective. Now we have interrogative adjective. Interrogative. Interrogative means the words which ask question. Interrogatives are those words which ask question. Right. So, interrogative adjectives. Now, interrogative adjectives. WH family words. WH family words are used with noun for asking question. For asking question. What are WH family? What, when, why, whose, who, when, which. These are WH family words. These are WH family words. So, which, when, what, whose, etc. are used in interrogative adjectives. Wherever you find these kind of words, WH family words, immediately one thing comes in your mind that these are interrogative words. And if interrogative adjectives are asked, so you write down that this word is interrogative adjectives. Alright children, let's take an examples. First is, what question did the teacher ask? What is a interrogative adjective word? And it is followed by question mark. What question did the teacher ask? Second, which umbrella is yours? Which umbrella is yours? So, which is also an interrogative adjective word. Next, whose painting has won the prize? Whose painting has won the prize? In this also we are asking question. In interrogative, we ask the question. We ask the question. The WH, generally the WH family words are used in interrogative adjectives. Yes. Have you understood that in interrogative adjective, which, when, what, whose, whom, who, all these WH words are used. All right, children. Next is possessive adjective. What it is? Possessive adjective. Possessive. It shows the possession. It shows the possession or belongingness. Possessive adjective shows the possession or belongingness. Alright. It asks the question whose. It asks the question whose. Whose notebook is this? Means what I am asking? I am asking whose notebook is this? Who is the owner of this notebook? This notebook belongs to whom? Yes, I am belongingness means ownership. Belongingness means ownership. And it asks the question whose. It asks the question whose. It includes masculine, feminine and neutral gender. It doesn't have means this particular thing is belong to a boy. This is for girl or for both. Any can come. Whether it belongs to a boy, whether it belongs to a girl, whether of whole family, it depends on the sentence. Let's take examples. Your books are old. Which word tell you the belongingness? Your. Which word tells you? Your. Your books are old. So your is a what? Which word? Your is a word to show the ownership, that your book. Next, our car needs repair. Whose car? Our car. Whose car? Our car. So our word, our word also showing the ownership, the belongingness. The car belongs to whom? This car is ours, and our car needs repair. So this also show the ownership. We went to his house. We went to his house. Now which word show you that this word comes in possessive adjective? His. Who? What word? His. Whose house? His house. We went to his house. So his show the ownership, belongingness. Understood? Yes or no? All have understood, right? So children, today we studied about four different more types of adjectives. First of all, tell me how many types of adjectives are there? There are generally 7 type of adjectives. How many? 7 type. Yes. Shall we repeat? Yes. First is adjective of quality, which tells you about the quality of that particular thing which you are talking about in the sentence. Second, adjective of quantity, which tells you about the quantity. Yes, in quality, in first one, quality tells you what kind of the thing is, or what kind of things are you are talking about. In quantity tells us how much. Quantity tells us how much the thing you are talking or you are taking in a quantity. Then we have adjective of numbers. Here in adjective of numbers, we are taking the things in number. We are taking the things in numbers. It says how many. It says how many. How many students are there in the class? There are 34 students. There are 33 students. So we are asking in numbers. Next is demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative. We are, tell me what I am doing. I am pointing out. So in demonstrative, we point out something or some person or some thing. Understood? In demonstrative, we point out at something, that this is my book, that is my sleepers, this is your book. Alright, children. Now we have distributive. We have distributive. In this, we count the things collectively. We count the thing collectively. The things or person are counted collectively or individual as a group. Understood? Like for example, each girl will get a chocolate. Next we have interrogative. What? Interrogative adjective. What we do in interrogative? In interrogative, what we ask in this? WH words. Very good. WH words. What, when, whose, who, whom, like this. In interrogative, we ask WH family words and with a question mark, right? Seventh one is possessive adjective. In this, we ask about the ownership, about the belongingness. Yes, in this question we ask about the belongingness, the ownership. We ask whose book is this, whose pen is this, means we are asking that this pen is belongs to whom, or who is the owner of this pen. Have you understood each and every kind of adjective? Yes? Very nice. Now, we will do exercise in which we have to underline the word which is adjective and we have to tell it kind. Shall we start? Yes. So the question is, underline the adjective and state its kind. So I am going to read the first sentence. She is a kind woman. She is a kind women. So, which word show you that this is adjective verb and its kind? Yes, tell me. This kind word is adjective. And what kind of adjective? What is the first type of adjective? Adjective of kind is what? This is adjective of quality, because it is telling the quality of the woman, that she is a kind woman. Understood? Now next, second, he has little patience. He has little patience. Which word tell you that this word is belongs to adjective and its kind? He has little. He has little. He has little patience. So, little word comes in which type of adjective? Quantity. Which type of adjective? Adjective of quantity. Little. Little. Some. How many? Little. So second, he has little patience. The word is little and the kind is adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity. Now third is, there are several mistakes in your essay. There are several mistakes in your essay. Which word is adjective here? There are several. Which word? Several. Several is a adjective word. And which kind of adjective? Which kind of adjective it is? It is adjective of numbers. Adjective of number. This is adjective of number. There are several mistakes in your essay. Several. Several comes in number. Fourth one. Each man should do his duty. Each man should do his duty. Each man. And today we studied about this type of adjective. Each comes in which adjective? Distributive. Each comes in distributive adjective. Each comes in distributive adjective because It shows that the thing or persons are counted collectively, and it refers the member of a group as individual. It refers to the member of a group as individual. So each man. So each comes in distributive adjectives. All right. Done. Next. This picture was drawn by my aunt. Like, this bird is drawn by my aunt. I am pointing out, this picture was drawn by my aunt. Which word? This. This word. I am pointing out at something. So, which type of adjective it is? Yes, tell me, which type of adjective it is? Demonstrative. This is demonstrative adjective. This, we are pointing out at something. So, when we do pointing out, this comes in demonstrative adjective. Yes, and this sentence is showing that this picture is drawn by my aunt, or this picture was drawn by my aunt. I am pointing out at that this particular picture was drawn by my aunt. Done. Next. Her purse is beautiful. Her purse is beautiful. Yes, her. Whose purse? Her. Whose purse is beautiful? Her purse. So, her. Which? This purse belongs to whom? Yes, tell me, which adjective? Possessive. POSSESSIVE, possessive adjective. Next, which bag is yours? The WH family word and question mark. Which bag is yours? So WH family words comes in which adjective? Which type of adjective? Yes, guess. Very good. In interrogative. In interrogative. Next, I don't like such people. I don't like such people. I am pointing out that I don't like such people, the people who are creating disturbance. I am pointing out. So, pointing out comes in which? Pointing out comes in which adjective? Interrogative comes, such pointing out words comes in demonstrative. Pointing out on the people, on the thing comes in which? Demonstrative comes in demonstrative. So, you have done and understood this chapter? Yes or no? Understood, right? So, Repeat this video, watch again, revise again, and try to do the worksheet given in the description box. All right? Thank you.